Hi everyone, welcome back to the Lavanya chemistry classes. In this session we are going to discuss about what are silicones and how they are prepared it. What are the uses of silicones? The silicones are organosilicone polymers in which silicon is strongly linked with oxygen and carbon. So the silicones are organosilicone polymers. Silicone are a polymer which are large molecules composed of many repeated subunits. These polymers are made up of siloxane, a chain of alternating silicon atoms and carbon atoms, frequently combined with the carbon and hydrogen. So these silicones are a organosilicone polymer. The silicon is an element found in sand, where it is extracted from and passed through the hydrocarbons. So these are called as silicones. Now how they are prepared it? The silicones containing R2SiO is a repeating unit. The structure of R2SiO unit is similar to that of ketone. It is prepared from alkyl chloride, is ready with silicone. These are passed into the copper tube at high temperature 300 degrees centigrade. It forms R2SiCl2, organochlorosilicones, and these are undergo hydrolysis. It produces R2SiOH2. These are silicones. And what are the uses of silicones? These silicones are used in the preparation of silicone rubbers. Silicone rubbers. And the silicones are used to prepare waterproof gloves and paper. And these silicones are used to prepare greases and lubricants that are used in aeroplanes. And also silicones are used in paints and enamels. These are the silicones and its preparations and their uses. Thank you for watching, students. Please subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video. Please like it and share it.